my name is Rabbi Elana Zelony. I'm with Congregation Beth Sholom in San Francisco, which is part of the conservative movement of Judaism. The question I'd like to explore with you today is, what should we be doing as faith communities to address violence? I think as clergy, we've been given this gift. We have an affinity for text, and we have the training to interpret that text. Sometimes it's very easy. You're given a text like Leviticus 19:16, "You shall not stand idly by the blood of your neighbor." That's a really easy one to build a sermon around in advocating for preventing domestic violence. But sometimes our texts are quite difficult. For example, Deuteronomy 22:25, "You should stone a young woman who was raped if she didn't cry out." What do you do with a text like that? You can't avoid it. I think you have to wrestle with it. I think you have to turn it on its head. And I would take the focus away from the fact that she was stoned and ask the congregation, why wasn't she crying out? Is it because she knew no one was listening? And then say, as a congregation, are we listening for those survivors among us who are suffering? Are we helping them? And I think we have to push away that feeling of wanting to avoid these texts, because if our congregants stumble into them on their own, and we as leaders in our faith communities are silent about it, what are they to make of these texts? So may each of us be blessed with the ability to wrestle with our difficult texts and to bring them into the light for our congregants.